of primarily a jiu-jitsu base is they don't integrate enough strikes to create some openings for their submissions. And it's tough. You know, Lahat's coming off a pretty long layoff because of his military service. And, you know, for Rivas, he's got to avoid the clinch. And oh, you see, he got him. Diego Rivas!
Boy got put to sleep. Very impressive. Listen to this. Ooh! Oh, that sounds sick. I hope he's alright.